grappling with the Bible in its original languages, I think, is absolutely crucial.
The world that we exist in is very different from the ancient world. But it's really only when we first grapple with the foreignness of the Bible that we can then understand what is relevant for us in our day and age.
I start all my sermon preps in the original languages. It gives me the opportunity to let it land afresh on me in a particular kind of way that really translates in the pulpit.